Welcome back, guys, to Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Striker. We are here at the cauldron fort. It looks like they are getting under attack by something.
A corruptor.
Don't know what. We need to kill it. Okay. We're under attack. Knock some of his parts off. Maybe. I ain't even hitting him. Ooh. He threw a rock at me.
Why?
That didn't help. Uh-oh. Buddy, you stay away from me. Stay away. Alright, we knocked some of his parts off. Oh. He's corrupted. Ouch. Do that to me. I'm gonna stab you, I'll put you out of your misery, dude. You was corrupted anyways. We need to fight these guys. Get these guys out of here. Knock him out. Really? Woohoo! He tried to shoot me. Go on down here real quick.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Oh! Not too dangerous. Ah! Ah! No! No! Ooh! Ouch! Ouch! Nope! Nope! Run! 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 Nope! I'm not turning back. He's down. Run, run, run. Ugh. You missed. I'm corrupted. I'm poisoned. I'm poisoned. I'll kill these little guys off. Oh, oh, no. Oh, I tried to run. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, run, run, run. Ow, he's catching me on fire. Don't catch me on fire. You're about dead. Anyways. Oh, you threw a rock at me. Take that. Die, please. Thank you.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
No, it was us risking our butt down here. You guys didn't do crap. You don't know how to take care of these darn machines? You just learn from the best. Learn from me, you stupid fools.
Girl, approach!
Why? I done your dirty job.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Yep, I need to check some stuff out real quick, Gus. That was a cool little fight. Stupid corruptors.
Girl, come closer.
I don't want to. I'm gathering stuff. Can you see that? Leave me alone, please. I need stuff. I need heal stuff. Don't you get that? I need medicine. Medicine makes us feel better. Especially when we fight your stupid machines that you can't fight yourself. Alright, we're ready to come in. How you doing?
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates. Yeah, I'm going west to Meridian. But I'm going through here. I need to go through.
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Yeah, you guys sure heck didn't know how to take them down. Jiminy's. Alright. So far, guys, this is what I have done. On the map, we gotta go here, which we know this is a long, long journey. We gotta go to a hunting lodge over there. But I ran across a temple. It's how you tame other machines. This temple was, where was that? Oh heck, right here. It was this temple right here. I should have filmed it for you guys. But man, that was one awesome temple. But I found out, if you look at the, let's see, where is it at? The staff. There's signs on them. Places where you find out how to override your stuff. And if you look on the map, you go over here, as we go through this gate, where we at? There's one right down here. I think we go travel down through here, but this one right here is a tall neck. What that does, it opens up an area so far around here where you can see what's all in this area instead of being shaded. I think what we go do for this episode, we go ahead and talk to him up here. We go run down here and unlock some area if we get down there. Well, there's one up here too. But we got this whole area right here, guys, unshaded. There's another bandit camp down there that we could go to. But I ain't going to right now. I'm moving on with the storyline a little bit more. We need to make it to Meridian or whatever that place is. But there's a place there, and I saw one right up here. So there's a couple more spots that we need to go to where we can get our taming. What I can tame right now, we can tame a sawtooth right now. I forget where you can find them at. But I have tamed a sawtooth, and it is awesome. Awesome sawtooth. Special item box. Reward. Gather resources. Well, we're gonna go ahead and go on through here, save it at this fire. Then we have a nice little fast travel area.
When the work is done,
go over here, talk to Balon.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy.
Yeah, man.
It's a good quality.
There's a lot of corruption out there.
Put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
I need to know them all. All of it. Everyone.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Well, we will, and we will kill them all. All them corruption machines, we will knock them out. Get rid of the corruption.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly.
Yeah, but we got our payback.
But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates.
Might as well collect all the side missions that we can.
Waleed, tell him what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Then go get them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
Fine.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, no, sir.
He's begging us.
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory.
Oh, I got
trading
some lag.
Post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Thank you. You better show respect to us.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace.
We're here to help you.
So do the matriarchs.
Help you.
But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
Oh yeah, we will.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Jerome.
I don't know if you guys noticed it. There's a little bit of lag in it. I can tell, unless it's in my headphones.
There's a new alliance with the Azaram, and the Sun
Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed,
is now a memorial to the fallen.
Sun King.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
Who's the Sun King?
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Jerome would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King of Vaad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
He might not be weak.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Jerome raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Jerome's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
Well, we gotta go, dude. You talk too much.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
You just talk too much.
I'll be grateful, but not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Yeah, he's off the hook. He was begging us to go. You know he was. You saw him. Alright, guys. If you're liking this series right now, go down there. Punch that like button. Punch it like you mean it. Just punch it. Break your phone, though, or the computer, please. I don't want you to buy another computer if you don't have to. And right down in the comments, tell me what you like about the series so far. Where are we going? We're going the wrong way. We need to go. Let's see. Just head over to this temple.
Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
Ooh.
Who the woman is. One who looks like me.
What the heck
Why
is that?
Why they want me dead? Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
We hope. We hope he'll talk. We got a flyer out there.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Don't fall off the mountain. Come on. Come on, Aloy. Don't fall off the mountain. Dude, my heart is off. If you hurt yourself, I'll start crying, maybe. Oh! Ow! 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 That deserves a health. We need a heal. Why is it raining? It's sucking rainy. It's down there. We got a whole bunch of watchers. I'm parkour down here. Hope we don't break our legs like we did on the last
one. Going down fast.
Oh, you're fine. Quit your griping. I don't need to highlight tracks. I gotta kill him. Quiet. You didn't see that. Nobody did. No other watchers saw that. None. Do they care? Oh yeah, he cares. Woohoo! Right inside the head. Watchers.
Gonna put up a fight,
man. I hit you. How many times I gotta shoot him? Way too many times. Oh well, I missed a few times too, so it's mainly my fault. Hey, I couldn't get over there. Where'd I gotta go? I'm looking. I can go down into the hole. I went over there. Wee-hoo! Slide down to the ball. Really? It had to just do that? Just load on the way down here? Well, that tells us we're not coming back up. Going back up that way. We're down here. There's water.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
No. We're not the first. Not the first. Quite a few people died down here, looks like. Never made it. We will make it, though. We got faith.
They were curious, too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
I hope we're prepared. We better be prepared. Ooh. Shh. Shh. See if I can override him real quick.
Stuck in a device.
Man, I made too much noise. Alright. We got this. Climb back up here. We gotta keep on jumping. Jump quick. There! We got it. Got it. Scan this area.
That rushing sound again.
We got a Russian sound? I don't hear no Russian sound. How does a Russian sound? Ooh. We found a treasure box. Treasure box. Yeah, these temples are... they're pretty cool looking, guys. A lot of puzzles. Drop in here. Hey, what's this? Override. Override time.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Whoa. We got some people in here. Slibo kill us. Okay, let's look at this situation. Got him. Okay, there's stuff there. Then Vince, guys, if you hit him with your claws, like cover for you. We got a sawtooth. I wonder if I can override his butt in here. I need to pop him out. He's down.
That thing looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed. Great.
Yeah, heavily armed. I wonder if I can override it. Where is he at? Oh, shoot. The libel see me. We don't need that. Dude, go back down. I'm gonna try to override him real quick, guys. I might die. Get down! Get down! Stab him! Oh! Ouch! That hurt. Oh! Dude! You made me use my health. How dare you? Ugh, I can't take it. We took care of that sawtooth. Can we get up there? Nope. Can't break them either. Man! Override this. That'll give us a way across. It should, at least. Oh, yes. Then we can jump on this. Then we got this over here that we can override now. After recharging it.
Alright, that should get me through.
Where? There's a way we gotta do it. There's always a way we gotta do it, guys. Always. We ride these things all the way over here. And we can drop down here. And we got that thing right there that we can get across. Well, I thought, can we just jump it? Yeah, we just jump over here. I wonder what that's for. Because I really couldn't climb over on it. Jumping is about the best way. Oh well. It works. And a lot of these temples are long too, guys. Create that smoke and they can't see you. You don't see me. Don't see me.
Calm,
I'm telling you.
Calm.
Override them. Boy, sit your butt down. Critical. Oh, I fell through the floor. How dare me do that? Hey, he did too. Well, I'm down here now. Will I die in this water? No, we swim like a pro.
Ugh, gonna have to run my boots dry.
Oh, who cares about your boots? What's up here? That guy ain't dead yet. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know where I'm going. Take all of it. Might as well. Anything over here?
Just stay out of their way for now.
Nope. Shut up. Make some more smoke. All right, we gotta go over here and override it. And if you guys liking this episode, please leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, subscribe. Until next time, guys. I know you hate it. Hate me saying this. Until next time, guys. Peace.